Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
So, say hello to my little friends. My little owls are sitting right here. They're just creeping on you guys. Don't worry, no big deal. They're just staring you down. You know, that's what they do. Oh, and my candle's burning right here, and I feel really warm and cozy because I'm in, like, my sweatpants and my hoodie. So I'm just very warm right now because it is storming outside. But anyway, today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial, and this is going to be my winter makeup routine. And guys, I know that it's not winter yet. I'm aware. But since winter is coming up, I thought I would show you guys what I kind of do with my makeup for the winter time because the air obviously gets a lot colder, and my skin does not like that cold air. It gets dry and really gross, so obviously I have to kind of switch up my makeup routine, so that's what I'm going to be showing you guys today, and I hope you enjoy it. And also leave a video response below showing me your winter makeup routine because I really want to see what products you guys use. So yeah, oh my gosh, and one more thing, I cannot believe that I almost just forgot to announce this to you guys. So like I said in my Winterlicious tag video, I'm going to be doing a countdown to Christmas series again on my vlog channel this year. I did one last year and it was so much fun, and I really wanted to do it again. So I was thinking so hard of what I wanted to name it this year, and then I was like, you know what, why don't I just name it Countdown to Christmas again, because that's basically what it is. It's just all these holiday themed videos on my vlog channel, and it's just me and you guys counting down to Christmas and celebrating it together. So yeah, if you like Christmas, then you should definitely get involved with the Countdown to Christmas series, because I just cannot wait to count down to Christmas with you guys, because you are amazing and you're all my best friends. So I'm just really excited for that. And it's gonna start December 1st. So starting from December 1st, I'm gonna be uploading all these cool holiday fun themed videos of whatever I want. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's get started. Baby, are you down, 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 down? So really quick, I gotta get my cup of hot chocolate because I cannot do my makeup on a cold winter morning without a cup of hot cocoa. So leave a comment below and let me know what your favorite winter beverage is. I'll shut down the city lights, I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. So before I apply any makeup, I of course have to start with moisturizing my face, especially in the winter. This is extremely important because we don't want our face to crack and fall off, you know? And then for foundation, I'm using my Revlon Color Stay. This is a very light and very moisturizing foundation, so it's gonna help keeping my skin from getting too dry. So I'm just dotting that all over my face and blending it in with my foundation brush. And then I'm just setting everything with my Neutrogena pressed powder. And yes, this does have SPF in it because you can actually still get sunburn in the winter, which is really crazy. And then I'm taking, of course, my Anastasia brow powder to fill in my brows because I really like my brows to be very defined, especially in the winter time. And then I'm using my Shella eyebrow defining brow gel. It's kind of like hairspray, but for your eyebrows. It just keeps them in place and locks in the color, and I love this. When you fall like a statue, I'm gonna... So normally I don't wear eyeshadow on a daily basis, but if I'm going to, of course, I start out with my UDPP, stands for Urban Decay Primer Potion, and then I'm just taking this Maybelline eyeshadow palette and using the white shimmery shade, I'm applying that all over my entire lid. Now if I'm feeling a little bit more daring, I will go ahead and take the darkest color in this palette and begin applying that to my crease. But then what I do after that is I actually take the second darkest color in the palette and I apply that right over the dark color, just so it kind of tones it down a little bit, but it's still a little bit dramatic and smoky. Now I'm obsessed with black eyeliner. It's like the only color that I will wear. So this one is by Starlet, and obviously it's black, and I'm just applying this to my waterline and my tight line, and I poked myself. No, I didn't. Now if you want to ensure that your liner is going to last a lot longer, then I recommend taking a powder shadow. This one is by The Balm and it's black, and I'm just applying that right over the pencil liner just to kind of set it and make it last longer. And then for mascara, I'm using my Benefit They're Real. The mascaras that I use basically changes all the time, but this is the one that I am currently using. And you guys know my technique for getting the bottom lashes, just act like you're super scared and there you go. Now for my cheeks, yeah, okay. I really love cream blush for the winter time because it's super moisturizing, and my all-time favorite cream blush is by Revlon and it's very flirtatious. So I'm just applying that to my cheeks with a little blush brush and blending it out. And if you want to set your blush, then I recommend getting a powder blush that looks similar and apply that over. You're my head start, you're my rugged heart, you're the pulse that I've always...
Now, do you guys like chapped lips? Because I know I sure don't, because it just feels gross and it's just not a good thing. So I use my soft lips religiously in the wintertime because it's my little baby and I just can't live without it. And then for lip gloss, I'm using my Bare Minerals Moxie Gloss, and I really like the color of this because it's a nice berry, but it's not too dramatic. So I think it's super cute. Now, this isn't really makeup, but it's definitely a go-to product for me, glitter nail polish. This is by Nailtini, and it's in the shade Millionaire, and I really love the color of this. I just applied it over my Frostbite nail polish by China Glaze, and I just think it looks so glittery and gorgeous, and it just reminds me of New Year's Eve, and I just love it. So yeah, that's the finished winter makeup routine, and as you guys can tell, here I'm in my lounge clothes. Leave a comment below on where you like to get your warm winter PJs. So this is what I like to wear inside, but if I was going out with my friends, I'd wear an outfit more like this, even though I would like to wear my pajamas, but I'd look like a weirdo. So the sweater that I'm wearing is actually from Forever 21, and I really love the colors in this. I just think it's so colorful and cute. And then my jeans are from American Eagle, and then I just paired it with my Hunter rain boots. I'll love you long after you're gone,
gone, gone. Alright, so that's it for my winter makeup routine. Let me know what you think in the comment section down below, because I really love to read your guys' comments and talk to you and reply to you. It's just so much fun. It's like my favorite thing ever to just chat with you guys in the comments whenever I post a new video. And get excited for my Countdown to Christmas series on my vlog channel starting December 1st. I'm just going to be posting all these kinds of holiday videos. So excited. And make sure to tweet me with the hashtag C2C or Countdown to Christmas if you're excited, because I'm just really pumped. It's going to be great. And we're going to celebrate Christmas together. It's going to be awesome. So I will talk to you in my next video, and thanks for watching. Bye. I don't know the words of the song, so I'm just gonna go like this. Osh gosh be gosh. Bye. I'm gonna go watch Abby's Ultimate Dance Competition after I do my schoolwork. And I don't know what I'm saying, guys. Irma Gerd, guys. I'm obsessed with Irma Gerd. If you guys have like any funny Irma Gerd pictures, tweet them to me, because I'm obsessed with them. Around town. Around town.